TCU is rapidly expanding with the 4 new residence halls and then the new student center, and it's becoming a place where top class, world class people want to come to attend school, to be surrounded with the people that we have here currently, and I think it's growing every single day and every single year. And you can see that by the, every year we have the best admitted freshman class we've ever had, so I think that's exactly why TCU is going to stay ahead of the curve.